Breaking news out of southern Wisconsin, where a man has been shot execution style while filling up his car at a gas station.
The suspect then opened fire at a second gas station, but an undercover officer fired back there, killing that gunman. The officer was also wounded. WGN's Patrick Elwood is live in Franksville, Wisconsin with the latest. Pat.
Ray and Micah, good evening to you. Investigators still very much trying to figure out the motive of the gunman, the suspect, who was eventually shot dead. But to sum up the Racine County Sheriff's feelings today, if it were not for one of his deputies, things could have been much worse.
A 32-year-old white male from Heartland approached a 22-year-old white male from Elkhorn who was simply putting gas in his car and was viciously executed.
Racine County, Wisconsin Sheriff Christopher Schmalling describing what happened at the Pilot Travel Center, a popular gas station and convenience store. The time was 7:30 this morning. After firing at and missing another person, that gunman drove off. His next and final stop was a mobile gas station about 2 miles away, where he approached with gun drawn an undercover sheriff's deputy who had just started his shift. The deputy, a 21-year law enforcement veteran, drew fast and the two exchanged shots. The suspect was hit several times and killed. The deputy was also shot and hospitalized with what is described as a non-life-threatening wound.
It should be noted, ladies and gentlemen, this is 7:30 in the morning at this mobile station. It was bustling with activity, people getting their gas and people getting their morning cup of coffee. There is no doubt in my mind the quick and heroic actions of our investigator saved lives today.
This gentleman was at the first gas station, the Pilot, thankful, you bet he is, to escape unharmed.
I don't know, it was a sigh of relief that I happened to leave right before, like a sign from God or something, but I'm just glad I left before everything happened.
So no names being released this evening, but again, they are trying to figure out a motive, no doubt, presumably going through his phone records, his computer records, see if there's any kind of indication of what set this guy off this morning. Reporting for Southern Wisconsin in Franksville, Patrick Elwood, WGN News. Ray and Micah, back to you in the studio.